we need to put things in place immediately to prevent our language from vanishing.
What I'm going to do now is to continue to carry the voice of my ancestor.
Think about this space as an archive, right?
Language is who I am.
We will survive as long as we teach language, as long as we keep it alive.
Tuesday night at 8:00.